heading to Lisbon today. Beautiful, hysterical lesbian. Going on another tractor ride. This time we're going to drive some Fords from that fella that was in front of me with the Ford tractors. We're going to go drive his tractors. He's got a couple of them. And we're going to take some pictures of them. Beautiful Columbiana County. There's some hills and some more rolling hills. The trees haven't started to change color, but we're driving a 1-ton with a Cummins in it, and we're headed into Lisbon. Here we'll stop at his shop and park there and drive the tractors downtown where we're gonna leave Lisbon downtown. So alright, I'll bring you back. Alright, here's what we're driving in the parade. I don't know what that one is. These two, the painted one and this one were the ones in the tractor parade, and I'm driving an 801 Select-A-Speed. A little different. I've never run a Select-A-Speed before, but we're gonna give her a try. She's got power steering, but she's diesel, four-cylinder diesel, and I don't know what the horsepower is, but Select-A-Speed. Just getting them out of the shop now. So, alright, I'll bring you back. Well, we got two more out. This yellow one's a Ford Industrial. I don't know, it's about a 4,000. I don't know, he has a model number for it, but it ain't, doesn't have any decals. And this one up here is a, Funk conversion. It's got a V8 flathead Ford in it. That tractor will really move. It purrs like a kitten. So, anyhow, it's going to be an interesting day. I'll bring you back. Alright, here's the lineup. They're all Fords. Got a 3000.
One oddball.
Well, let's consider it a Ford too.
Yeah, it's about as close as anything.
That was my uncle's tractor, and that's my cousin Dave driving. And I'll tell you what, he bought it back in, I think, 1950. And I used to sit on it when I was about 3 years old. And I go, Uncle Don, can I have your tractor? And he goes, not until I'm done with it. Well, he was done with it. 7 years ago, I think. What
kind of time frame are you looking at?
Well, the rough we have out is probably... Donnie did it, and he figured 17 to 20 miles.
Woo!
You don't want to?
No.
Cut it down.
Well, I was on a little bit. You think we'll be back here by 5?
If we get our butt moving, we will.
Okay.
And you guys don't want to suck hind yet.
We can run all over the throne about 13.
How are we doing? Oh, well, we got. I don't want you being an environmental hazard out on my highway down here.
That wasn't the problem. What was it? Had no oil pressure.
Well, all they have to do is get down a half quart to a quart, and they'll drop in oil. And when your pan, did you see the difference on your pan since you
spiked? Oh,
yeah.
Well, my pickup tube was bent enough.
Yeah, the rod hit it one. Yep.
Then I had to go through the hole and tweak it enough to get the tree up in there.
Oh, yeah. You put something about like a 3/8 extension in there and kind of get bend it right to where you need it, then your screen will go.
Alright, we're gonna get going here, so I'll bring you back. the one that's in the tractor. Driving one of the tractors. This is where the engine for my skid loader comes from. Soybeans are really getting yellow. Chilling out. just a second ago here that red one right in front of this blue one, it locked up a wheel coming down the hill. I don't know if it's the brakes or what. Down in there was a well, usually dried up in the summertime. I don't think all this time it was here. Route 45. to West Point. That's kind of ironic. was alright. That's as good as John Deere's power set. A little jerky at high speed. Hard on brakes. Bashed into the side of the feed store in downtown Pagosa Springs. Sparkle. It's Courthouse in Lisbon. We're back.
Well, we had one small breakdown. Pull her up the hill.
We're just on the other side of the church.
Well, we made it back. My trusty steed didn't let me down. So, nice running old tractor. Diesel. The one that quit was a gas, but it was a select to speed too. Farm all cub.
You can't take pictures of my junkyard.
Sure can. I gotta get pictures of this V8. That's a funk conversion. Sure. Sure.
Hey, what will be under?
Lisbon, Ohio tractor drive.
Smucksville. Thank you. No, thank you. Oh, no, I have to thank you. It was a good day.
Hey, good to see you again, young man.
Oh, sweet queen. Thank you. Take care of my wife.
This is the only non-Ford, but technically it's Ford from there back. I'm Harry Ferguson. And this is the only other diesel. So, all right, thanks for watching.